This is Black Mesa. Thank you guys so much for checking out. Welcome to the Buffalo Brotherhood. I'm Ryan, and we're playing Black Mesa, which is the HD remake of Half-Life. And we're going to blow something up, I think. We're going to blow up a big thing, I think. We've restored the power and the fuel to the generator. So this thing that's making this noise here is about to get waxed. I missed the jump. Is there a way to go up on the outside? Because I would love not to have to try to climb up that other side. Doesn't seem to be, though. Am I missing it? Like, any way here is certain death, right? Appears to be. I mean, we could try to get on that column there, but... I'm not real sure what that would do for us. Okay, here we go. Oh. I got hung up on the silo. Thinking, could I jump from there to there? But no, I don't think so. Just making sure I'm not missing anything. Try the grenade method first. Try to get it over there. Okay, up, super easy. Get to the door, get to the door, get to the door. Keep going. Oops, you're doing easy. Next level. Oh, goodness. Whew. I made it. Maybe. There we go.
See you later.
Yeah, see you later, buddy. I got a button to hit. Check this out. Okay, this is what we've been waiting on. There it is. Oh, roasted and toasted. Roasted and toasted. Just because.
Well, I guess it's true. If it bleeds, you can kill it.
Well, for now. For now. Just imagine the heat right here. It'd be crazy.
I sure hope there ain't more of those things growing around the base.
I know, right? It'd be gross. Gross. Let's see which way do we have to go to get out of here. Let's see here. I mean, that door opened up before, but, that apparently isn't an option any longer. Oh, there we go. It had to be over here, I guess. What is going on? Get. Why can't I get in? I don't understand what's going on. We'll try a different one. Try this one. Nope. It had to be that one, right? Actually, maybe it's just down here. Yep, Yeah, that's probably right. Down into the deep dark depths. Uh-oh. Well, there's that thing that we roasted. Okay, let's take a look. Is there anything down here we need? Doesn't seem to be. Oh no, I'm drowning. I can't get back up. Oh, there it is. But I'm not seeing anything here. Hey, we made it. Okay, well, it must be down here. Whatever it is that I need. Within a mystery, within an enigma. Oh, there we go. Look at you there. The answer was there all along. What about you? Well, that's the cover of my. That's the cover of the game currently. No reason for getting up there. A lot of toxic waste down here. Oh, that's a good one. This is turning that, which is lifting that. Which is going to complete the pipe. Which completed the pipe well enough. Close to death. But that's not why it was foggy. I thought that's why it was foggy. Whatever happens, I just can't get hit. I guess this is probably a save point though, isn't it? I'm guessing. I've kind of lost track. Uh-oh. kind of lost track of like what my mission is. Oh. I said I couldn't get hit, and I've gotten hit like 3 more times. 4 more times. That's cool. I got some health. At least. Make sure we're good here. Don't see anything else to get. Alright, let's go. That was a weird noise. Oh, there's a cat outside my window. That's what the problem is. I was like, what the heck is that sound? Is he gonna attack me? Through the screen. Okay, like last time you guys were here, you and I didn't get along, so I'm gonna have to shut my window. I don't want no cat trying to get through my house. Here we go. We're shutting the window. There we go.
Good to go?
Sure.
I hear you.
The bad guy is right there. He is right there. Oh my goodness.
I'm sick of Firewatch.
He's killing me. Ammunition. Oh, caught my loading screen. And I'm dead. Everything seems a little bit glitchy since I just ran in. Okay, apparently that's not the way to go. I need some health. Oh, their range is much longer than mine. Sorry, I'm Gordon Freeman.
That train down there will take us to the surface. I would try myself, but it's a long way down to the generator room, and there's things in the way.
I don't know if I got it or not. Oh yeah, there's that thing. Apparently we aren't supposed to kill it yet. Maybe just run from it. Okay, how do I get to the generator room? Stay out of the big guys' way. Oops. I'm looking down to reload when I... missed that one. Just double tapping. That's where we were coming. So we do know that there's two more of those, whatchamacallit guys over there. See it. I'm guessing something blew up. Part of the alien. Okay, we got that weird fuzzy green look again. Is that the thing we turned on? I don't think so. Can't get up there. At least I don't think I can. Let's see if there's another way out over here. Oh yeah, more ladder. Oh, and we got a loading screen, so it must be on the right track. Well, I feel like this episode, maybe the last episode too, I'm not sure. My commentary is obviously suffering, but I'm a little bit... I'm not going to say put off, but I'm a little bit confused, because, you know... Shit. I got this. Jesus. Fall back. Target.
Blood loss detected.
Oh, shit!
Go ahead, carve it. Ah.
Thank goodness for a super suit. Just not anticipating having to fight those guys. Last time they were my friends. I'm really confused. Sometimes they're mean, sometimes they're nice. I feel like they really need to get their priorities in check. Come on, I need ammo. I got some ammo for this now. Let's use it. Clear the corners. Oh, there we go. Did I get him? I got them. Could you imagine this on harder difficulties? For me, at least? I mean... my potato aim all over the place? Oh, there's just a torso down there. Eight ball, corner pocket. I feel like the opening move was the right move. I just... barracks. Can't see here. Which green button do I hit here? Anything? Doesn't seem to be. That's. I'll be honest. I'll tell you. That scared the bejeebers out of me. Okay. That's where this guy came from. Scared me pretty bad there, too. Where'd that guy come from? Where did that guy come from? I hear an alien. I hear some squeaking dogs. No green button in there. Some shield though. Just take the shield. Feel it up. Feel it up, up, up. Feel it up, up, up. I didn't quite get it feeled. Doing pretty good though. Okay. Back this way. Both these ways have been explored. Downward. I knew I heard these dogs. There's all the ammo that I got. Wasted on dumb dogs. Let's check this floor first. Anything? Mm. Maybe in here. Maybe not. Okay. Unit 2 main power on, unit 1 main power off. There we go. Now the water is going to start to go down. Nothing is open. Okay, well, I can't get in. That didn't really do me any good. See what's on this floor. The power's still off, but I mean that's a good indication that I'm in the right spot. Okay, this one is turning. This one is not. Okay, not that way. Okay. Is there still water in there, or I gotta turn it on now? Oh goodness.
Yellow,
please. Service. Okay, alright. We got her on. Back upstairs. Oh, what does that, I think that elevator works now?
Keep your head on a swivel.
I don't understand that. Is it always bad? Keep your head on a swivel.
That's him.
Maybe you haven't heard I'm going to Temple and Queen? Sort of the savior of the people? Nope. Excuse me, why reload? We're just headed back the way we came now, as far as I'm concerned. Right? That's what I do, just head back the way that I came. Uh-oh.
Minor fracture detected.
Didn't mean for that to happen. Well, this was the nowhere go down. Okay, here we go. Back on level one, and we got another loading screen. And with that, I think we're going to wrap up this episode. Thank you guys so much for checking it out. If you guys like what you're seeing, oh my goodness. I sort of ran in. If you like what you're seeing here, make sure you hit the like button. That helps people find the video. It helps me spread the word that our videos aren't too bad to watch. And if you want to join the lodge, and hit that subscribe button. You can hit that bell beside it to be notified when videos go live daily. You can follow me at BLλCK MESA and leave a comment down below. Thank you guys for watching. See you next time. Goodbye.